locked in?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of... Nathan, up there!
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
It's another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Ooh, why don't you use...
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Giant gate.
Good sign. Here we go.
I gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you.
Sure thing. Jeez. Lots of living and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this? Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Piece of cake! Here we go.
Crap! Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. God, this is heavy!
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
statues?
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra?
He was a muggle. He sold some of the guns.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Well, stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns away with gunpowder.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Think you got it?
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They're gaining on us! You shit! Nathan!
Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore. Shit. Sam, goddammit! Sam! Supply box. Oh, fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Right, Sam can't lose anything else. So that's my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through it. No. Come on. What the hell with this place? Damn it.
S. I. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way.
Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope.
Where to now?
Yeah.
It's not reassuring.
Whoa! Oh, Jesus. Whoa. Ah, refreshing.
Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Bad luck, huh? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there.
Along the tree line.
Well, that's the jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Won't be a short mission.
You don't see the point of this.
Hundreds of millions in treasures we've got. Pirate treasures for kids' books.
We keep chasing fairy tales, we'll end up dead.
Find anything.
We're all clear.
Okay, where to? Oh, what's this? It's pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
No, no, oh, no,
no, no, no! Holy shit!
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
Still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.